This was an absolute disaster. Julie and Drew, they are at war with each other.
Next time on Survivor.
Time to blindside somebody.
I agree.
I'm not out of this game. I'm a wolf in goat's clothing.
We're so freaking close.
You cannot let your emotions get in the way. I am risking $1 million.
Nobody wants this to happen to them in Survivor, but what an epic way to go. But this has been the most amazing experience of my life. I learned that when I come on really strong and aggressive, then that's probably not the best way to make friends or alliances in this game, but I'm so pleased that I was given so many extra days here to really change myself, pivot my strategy, and learn a lot along the way.